Hi everyone, Adrienne Everheart here. I wanted to make a quick video log for those of you who read my blog over at everheartcoaching.com. As you know, I am kicking off Get Him Back 2. This is my second installment of this class. I had such great results with the first one. I wanted to do a second one because I have a couple of new tools. One is called the Marriage Manifesting Matrix. I cannot wait to share this with you all. This is something I've been testing privately with my one-on-one clients, and it's been so successful. I can't wait to show you how it works and how you can put it into use in your own life. The other thing is a Get Him Back roadmap. Now, this works with your calendar, and this really helps you not feel so urgent and feel like time is really slipping past you and what am I doing? You know, I'm waiting on this man. And so often we feel that urgency and we are really, really suffering inside because we want to get back with him. We want to tell him how we feel. We want to talk to him about this. And this roadmap really guides you into the right direction. So that's going to be in Get Him Back too. Some really powerful tools to help you keep your energy at a positive level. Again, this gives you the best results for getting him back. I'm going to talk more about that, but I have to share something really cute with you. I don't know if you can see this. I had this on my Facebook Live. It's you probably recognize the poop emoji, and this is a little pillow I got for my birthday. But then my husband just brings me home this as a gift, and I thought it was so cute. And I wanted to share it with you all because it's really fun when you have this joking relationship with your partner and the two of you are relaxed and can do things like this. So when things are really going to you know where, this is the list I make. All right. So I'm going to talk a little bit about Get Him Back. It's kicking off next weekend, and I want to tell you why it's so important that you attend this class if there is an inkling of desire. Now, have you ever been involved with a man or things were going great, and then suddenly he just disappeared on you? Or have you ever been in a loving relationship only to be blindsided by your partner who suddenly says he wants to leave or he wants to separate, and then you have to start over again, perhaps even left for good? It's really devastating when this happens. I've had it happen to me. I have seen it happen with my clients, and it's something that I've really put my life's mission, my work, is to help women understand how to get the absolute best chances to get him back, all right? And I teach you how to get your energy to such a different place that there's really no way that you can lose. It's a win-win situation for you, and I'm going to tell you more about that. Now, we want men back in our life for a lot of reasons. And the biggest reason is that when you're separated from someone you really, really love, you are just feeling this great amount of grief, this separation anxiety, you're feeling depressed, you're feeling this urgency to get back in touch with them and fix things, okay? So what this really ends up doing to you is you end up losing yourself further into the man. So you get further out of contact with you because you're suffering, you're feeling urgency, you're wanting to fix it now, and that's just not the way it's going to work. It's what your instinct tells you to do, but it's really wrong. It's not going to work. This is usually what we want men to do for us. So often we are acting in our boy energy. We're trying to fix it like our inner boy would fix it. Okay? So the more you suffer and the more you do things to kind of correct the situation with the man, actually the further you push him away. I cannot stress this enough. Okay? Now, one of the things I wanted to stress is that behaving like a man in your boy energy is really something that, again, we want men to do for us. There's so much more there I can talk about, but I'm going to have to save that for another time. All right. I do hope you can attend Get Him Back. It's a very affordable class, and you'll have a lot of fun and meet a lot of other women. Now, most of you already know that I had a situation where I told my man, I want to be a wife, I want to be married one day, and I don't feel like we're on the same page, so I'm going to be moving on. he very quickly scoffed at me. Well, I don't want to be married, so, you know, you're right. And I boldly drove away from his house, tears in my eyes, but I knew I had to move on. I knew I had to start and go my own way to get the life that I wanted, you know, because otherwise I was in stagnation and I wasn't happy. So 3 months later, lo and behold, he comes knocking on my door and he wants to ask me to marry him. Now, how does this happen? So this is part of the key. All right. This is what I teach you. This is what I do for my clients. All right. So I show you how to shift your focus. Your focus is so much of this work. But this isn't just like, get your mind off him. Stop thinking about him. It's much different than that. All right. And I teach you how to rev up your personal feminine vibe. You have a very powerful feminine vibe. And if it's not revved up and really cranking at about 90%, you're really not utilizing all your power as a powerful dynamite woman. And there's so much more to this. All right. All our lives, you've probably felt that you should push that down. I teach you how to turn it up and why. And how good it feels when you do, and the magic that starts to happen when you do. The other thing is that we take baby steps to upgrade your life, okay? Upgrade your life. So if you have a two-year degree and you want a four-year degree, you upgrade your life, right? If you're driving a Toyota 4Runner and you want to have a Lexus SUV, you're going to upgrade your life. If you go from having a four-year degree to having a PhD, you're upgrading your life. I teach you how to take that same principle and apply it to your life in all areas. This one is so important. I cannot wait to share it with you more and show you exactly how to begin taking these baby steps to upgrade your life. Because in each of these steps, you get the absolute best chances of attracting him back to you or attracting the high quality man you're meant to be with, right? So a little thing about men that you need to know is that men rarely question their decision. Once they've made a decision and they're like, yeah, she's not right for me, that didn't work out, they just move on and they don't question it. However, what you want to do is allow him to have a strong emotional response that he really starts to have FOMO. He starts to have this fear that he has just lost something really amazing in his life. And that's the emotional trigger you want to create in the man. Now, you cannot fake this. If you fake this, I talk about this in a lot of my videos, it turns into a pumpkin at midnight. You don't want to fake it. Don't fake it. I show you how to do it in a very authentic way that gets your life upgraded, revs up your feminine vibe, and gets your focus on what really matters. This is going to be the most powerful class I have taught in a really long time, and I hope you can show up for getting back too. All right? So eventually, men do get curious. They stick to their decision. They don't go back because they'll look crazy if they do. And they get curious though. Okay? They get curious. So they look you up on social media. They ask friends about you. They maybe drive by your house, see what's going on. They text you, they email me you, they get curious. Okay, they do. And that is when you have the opportunity to show them what you are blossoming and unfolding. This is part of the, you know, strategy to getting him back. But it has to be, again, be very, very authentic. Now, there's much more to this that I go over in my Get Him Back program. It's happening this coming weekend, the 24th and 25th. Seats are limited. So this is your final offer to join. After that, it's going to be available for replay, and you can check it out there. It's at everheartcoaching.com/ABC. Get Him Back. The ABC stands for absolute best chances, and that is absolutely what I give you. All right. So I'm just going over my notes here. I want to share a couple of my tools real quick. I have the Marriage Manifesting Matrix. This is brand new. You can only get it in this program. It's powerful. It is amazing. I do have the Get Him Back Roadmap. It will help you pace your energy and not feel so urgent. while you are doing other things in your life that are going to help you in all areas of your life, not just with a man, but with everything, but also give you those absolute best chances. Now, you deserve to have the life and freedom, the loving, supportive relationship that you desire. This is what I have with my man. I have his heart all tied up and no doubts. So I have this and I want you to have this. So let's get started. I hope to see you in class. Email me if you have any questions. I'm at everheartcoaching.com and I hope to see you all there soon. Take care. Bye.